Wondering, I saw a seagull high above the sea. As I drew near to the seagull, it sang its song to me. Turn on your back, if the sun starts to burn, there's nothing that you own that you don't have to earn. You have never heard a song that is more free than the sound of the seagull high above the sea. How far is the sun? How ridiculous am I, not a young man? My name isn't Icarus. Wondering, I saw a seagull high above the sea. As I drew near to the seagull, it sang its song to me. Wondering, I saw a seagull high above the sea. As I drew near to the seagull, it sang its song to me. Beside the frozen fire, which whispered warning, we were not alone. On the beach, just by the trees, so very far below. A woman filled with life was walking slow. As she looked out on the sea, which shimmered silver gray, against the winter's edge, she softly glowed. Distance of the whispering, which lasts for many years. Look in the past, he's standing over there. Standing on the castle wall, he's shouting at the sea. His rage at finding nothing in the air. Sea roared back, a woman's scream. He climbed upon the wall and flung his tortured body from the edge. Licked by waters of a sea which knew he was not dead, his mind remained upon the stony ledge. With him now she brought his shaking body to the fire. Into the living world her steps he traced. Winter pale, skin together by the turquoise flame. The melting of her tears upon his face. As my mind began to warm, the mist began to clear. We lay beside the fire, quiet still. Journey back, I'm sorry, I can't tell you where we've been. Just that there's peace upon land Stephen. Just that there's peace upon land Stephen Hill.
Exhausted head, clenching a cigarette, nervously smoking, wondering what's happening inside her head. And she wonders why it happens, and it's happening to her. Leaving that call to early morning whisper against her ears as she opens the door. Walking straight towards her home, knowing she can't make it anymore. She wonders why it happened, and it's happening to her. Sleep comes easy as today goes on, leaving her to wander on last night's sound. Silently crying, her makeup's wrong. She wonders why it happens, and it's happening to her. Day goes on, leaving her to wander in last night's song. Silently crying, her makeup's wrong. She wonders why it happens, and it's happening to her, and it's happening to her. The man of gentle sunlight will help you play your part with a philanthropic thought coursing through his veins. Listen softly, silver, to his words of constant love. Don't cast your eyes of jade upon the jewel dust. There is a wild moment awakes the quailing heart. Sunlight will help you play your part. Listen softly, silver, to his words of constant love. Don't cast your eyes of jade upon the jewel dust. You are the chosen child star set on the golden page. The man of gentle sunlight, he comes with every age. Listen softly, silver, to his words of constant love. Don't cast your eyes of jade upon the jewel dust.
A thousand years that had not died, multiply by thousands and divide. I raised my eyes into the deep blue void until few numbers made me paranoid. And I saw pain in every shadow smile that clung to every tree for all the while. The shadow sun had floated clear across the sky. Images flow past my mind too fast. It's hard to tell the future from my past. I cast my shadow walking down the street. Tomorrow
happy days that I meet. Along the lime green ledge, a crimson fly flew busily and stopped a while to die. The piney deep green needles where he lay, they come sealed in plastic, growing bigger every day. From which he heard kind songs of love, the pain of human strife, which cast a different color on my life. Images flow past my mind too far. Hard to tell the future from my past. I cast my shadow walking down the street. Tomorrow paints the yesterday I meet. And through the endless nights, a woman's sigh flowed open as her lover quaked her thighs. She raised her eyes into the deep blue void. She saw her favorite god through an eye. For pain was just as true as ecstasy. On both of these, the birds sang from the tree. The creatures from his songs walked, swam and flew through the deep blue void.